Example 3.7. If P is real, discuss the nature of the roots of the equation 4x square plus 4px plus P plus 2 equal to 0 in terms of P. So here nature of root means, so delta equal to B square minus 4ac. Here already we know the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Coefficient of x square is a. So this is a. Coefficient of x is b. So this is b. C is constant term. So this is c. So a equal to 4, b equal to 4p, c equal to p plus 2. So we substitute here. So delta equal to b square. B square means 4p whole square minus 4 into a is 4, c is p plus 2. So here 16p square, 4 into 4, 16. P plus 2 equal to 0. So 16p square minus 16. Multiply with each and every term. So minus 16p minus 32 equal to 0. So divided by 16 means p square minus p minus 2 equal to 0. Next, splitting the middle term. So p square minus 2p plus p minus 2 equal to 0. So here p is common, taking outside. So p into p minus 2 plus p minus 2 equal to 0. Here p minus 2 and p plus 2 are the two factors. So p value is 2 and minus 1. Take the number line. So minus infinity to plus infinity. So the point is 2 and minus 1. So minus 1. So we have a 3 region here, minus infinity to minus 1, minus 1 to 2, 2 to infinity. So we take any value here. So we substitute here. The final answer is positive value. So this region is positive. Next, we take 0 from minus 1 to 2. So apply here. So the final result is negative value. So this region is negative. So here we take 3 means the value is positive value. So this region is positive. So minus 1 to plus 2, we get a negative sign. So delta less than 0. So next, p equal to minus 1 or p equal to 2 means delta equal to 0. Next, minus infinity to minus 1, it is positive value. 2 to infinity, this is also positive value. So but delta greater than 0. So the given polynomial has, so this value is imaginary roots. So this is equal real roots. So this is distinct real roots.